Hi friends, welcome back to Soza's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share with you cabbage fugaz recipe. Fugaz is a Goan word that came from Portuguese word refogar. It means to fry with oil or butter and seasoning. It is basically a vegetable side dish which is cooked in minimum ingredients and it gets ready very fast. So quickly check the recipe. Place a kadhai on medium flame and add 1 tablespoon oil or ghee. When ghee is hot enough, then add 1 teaspoon poppy seeds. Let them crackle. Then add 8 to 10 cloves crushed garlic and 2 split green chilies and curry leaves. And saute it for few seconds on low flame. Then add 200 grams nicely chopped cabbage. Mix seasoning and cabbage evenly. Stir it well on high flame. Now I'm adding salt as per taste. And mix well. Add 1 tablespoon freshly grated coconut and mix well. Reduce the water, put off the flame and garnish with grated coconut. Cabbage fugaz is ready to serve. Friends, you can have this side dish with dal rice or hot fulkas. If you have liked my video, please hit the like button and comment me in the comment box. And please subscribe my channel for new and innovative recipes. Thank you for watching.